Some of you might know that the European Charter for Human Rights lists access to healthcare as one of the fundamental rights for all people, for all patients. But how many people do not have this access? And how well could this be actually solved by translation? What type of documentation do we need to translate? And how difficult is that? How do the highly regulated requirements that change constantly challenge us in our work to translate informed consent forms, to translate quality of life questionnaires for the end user, for our patients?
You can follow this and other TEF sessions live online via YouTube. You can also send in your questions, and there will be opportunities to vote on polls. And of course, you can tweet about what you hear using the hashtag 2019 TEF.